Hello there, lads and ladies, and welcome once again back to Rimworld. So, as you can see, we are in a completely new place, because patch 12, alpha 12 I should say, perhaps, has come out, and yeah, I felt like starting a new run, so I basically created a map, I've got some little people to help me out, and yeah, some cool new stuff waiting for us to discover. But first off, we need to get, well, our basic little base sorted out. I've gone around the map quickly, and I've sort of undesignated, like, these meals that are randomly positioned and whatnot. So, well, first things first, I think it would be a good idea to build a first little base and get all that stuff gathered. I have put a stockpile here, just so hopefully people will start placing that stuff. And hopefully they'll all pick up their guns and weapons, as I've designated. I've got a work tab. Ah, this is the classic work tab that we have. It would be a very good idea to get on top of this. So, let's take a look at our characters. Take a look at our work tab. Oh, why can't I see my characters and the work tab at the same time anymore? That's, that doesn't make me happy. I want to see both this information simultaneously. It's actually a little bit annoying. Okay. Well, there is the way of doing it like this, right? Firefighting is set to 1. Patient is set to 1. Doctoring, we do have a very good doctor. A warden, we have a very good warden. Flicking, so everyone can have this on here. Seems everyone's capable of social, actually. So, let's get some of this on here, anyway. Let's just set it like this in our handle. This is animals, isn't it? This is one of the new things. So, I best guess Sellers and Chiho are our best choices for animal handling. Cooking. Definitely want you on that. Hunting, we want you on that. Construction and repairing. Guess we'll just have that sorted out for the time being. Growing. Sellers is going to be primary role for that. All and clean and stuff can be on here. Set this research up. Crafting. Can be here. Growing can be here. Mining. Can be here. I think that'll do for the time being. Let's get them started. Let's knock the speed up. Hopefully they can start moving stuff. Right, now something I want to get started with is just like this, in the way. Wow, someone's already got food poisoning. That's pretty interesting. Revealed, it's fine. Here's our little pet dog. Just gonna follow us around. Yorkshire Terrier. It's an interesting new addition. Basically, pets are a new addition to the game. Well, no roof region. And animals now sleep, which is very interesting. So does everyone else, for that matter. Set up some sleeping zones for the time being. All we want is this. I want it right there. Cancel these two, because we're going to basically just make use of this little structure that's already existent. What is this? It's a slate wall. I don't think we actually have any slate on this map. So we're going to have to build it out of something else anyway. So we'll just remove everything. It's interesting, they both went to meditate on the same spot, I think. Yeah, cloud watching. I think you said joy levels. One of those little steel pegs. So they got another way to build their joy. Build this out of steel, why not? Because I want to get this room up and turn this into our storage room, basically. That's what we're going to do first off. I did that slightly wrong. There we go, that's right. Something like that. Yeah, perfect. Just like that. That's one block over. So it should be like that. Three blocks out from here. There we go. Three blocks. Two blocks. Two blocks. All right. I mean, like seven or nine or something. Nine. That's wrong. That's way off. The one is one block in the wrong place. It's close. This one, and these ones. I think that's right now. Yeah, so we literally just need to build around these tips. Like that. Perfect. Right here, a nice steel auto door. So this time we're not ignoring trade straight away. We're getting on top of it. Because trade is important. This one has power. Oh, Flowerville. Really? Do we want to call it Flowerville? I don't think so. I have no clue. I'm always terrible with names. What happens if I... Hey, okay, no, you can't give it nothing. I was interested if something would happen. Let's just change it to Powerville instead, since we're building power right now as a sort of primary focus. Gonna need a room. Here, I would say. Show some batteries in here. And what we can do is just build a little room up there. Which will house a comms console. And we're going to make sure to run power under the walls this time. It's just so much better. Deconstruct that. We'll replace it with a door. And then we can think about getting some turrets up. So it'll provide a great layer of protection for us. Where'd that terrier go, anyway? It's gone. I don't think it wants to live with us anymore, and I wouldn't be too surprised. Animals. Where is it? It's way down here. Training for obedience. Anyone do that? Look, I think someone should be able to do that. Right. animal. Isn't it? Who's animal? Quick warden handle, patient firefight, backup minesmith, blah blah. Settings. Character. You've got animal skill. What terrier got? He's around here somewhere. Ah, there he is. Got a train. No usable food. Ah, need food to train it. Are you self-tamed? Now designated U1. Okay. Well, that's not terrible, I guess. Because that would be useful, but we need a way to actually handle these animals. What can we do for training? Obedience and release. I don't think we really need to train it, to be honest. We could just build like a pen and use them for food. Use them for animal. An animal. Squirrel. That's bad. There we go. There we go, our battery is now sealed in. So we're not going to cause any annoying little fires. So that's a good idea. Low food, indeed. That is true. We need to get on top of that pretty soon. Get these trees cut down and out of the way. And we'll actually be able to quickly build these walls. Finish off this enclosure. cellar, so just plant cutting, let's get rid of these plants. Harvest some berries from nearby sources. Everything's getting hooked up. Sweet. Well, power is actually coursing through the veins of our machines. Summer has arrived. It's even telling us to prepare for winter. I'm not a mad animal. Right. Just been taken out. Right. Now, what we can do with is, under mist, we need to be able to do research. Here we go, research table. Research speed factor. I knew that would appear. 100%. 100%. Okay, the research speed factor is the same for them all, so we may as well build it out of wood. Okay. All we need to do is move the sleeping spots inside, at least. What we can do is put some temporary wooden beds. Do that. So it may be a shared room, but nonetheless, beds are better than nothing. The little dogs come in. Oh, Sellers is actually training him. What was that? I saw that so quickly I didn't have a chance to read what the heck it said. I think it said 25% obedient, perhaps? Now, I've noticed, under mist, there's this. Multi-analyzer. Some sort of machine that obviously enhances research. I'm wondering if research maybe has become more difficult. Anyway, we're going to go straight for hydroponics. Or no, pneumatic picks, and then hydroponics. Because I want to get food in a sort of safe environment. And underway. Is this our pet? You, it is. You won. Okay. Things are rotting away. Right, we're going to build a little defense right here. Ain't going to be much, in fact we're going to extend it just a little bit. It's not going to be much, but it's going to be a little defense just to help with attacks. Area reveals. Yeah, here. Understood. Right, let's get someone doing research. Work. She's our miner. So if I get her to do research, she'll stop mining. Damn it, those are two things I kind of want to happen at the same time. Not one happen and the other happens. Not one or the other. Let's see how research is going. Sounds like quick, sounds like slow either. So it should be fine, I guess. What's this like this? Ah, it's because I took away the roof reach, isn't it? This place doesn't need to look pretty. It's just a storage bay. At the end of the day. There we go. Ready for construction. So this is training him. Wow, she put that meal down and this alpaca went straight for it. I would go for it. What's that? It's just like a white flying down the screen here. Herbalist has been chased by pirates, the wild hawks. She begs for safety. She's 20 years old. Offer safety. So she's a good doctor, good grower, good researcher. Perfect. We've got our researcher. Also, okay, crafting. We'll just ignore that for now. Did she bring a weapon? No, no weapon. And now she's been chased by two guys, Steroid and Wolf. Ooh, Steroid's quite good with animals and construction. He's depressive, cyclically deaf. Oh, cyclically deaf is good. Chemical fascination isn't really negative. He isn't capable of intellectual, artistic, or crafting. He's 41 years old. Health is fine. Wolf, 2 years old. Scar. Okay, if we could capture Steroid, that would be great. Manhunter pack. It's just a muffalo trying to hunt us. Right, let's try not to kill Steroid, huh? Try not to lose one of our people either. Killed him. Of course we did. I guess that was going to happen. And what we need is another bed. And we'll get even another one. Cool, took it down. I think I just said he's obedient. Yes, he's got obedience now. His master is Sellers. You can change it to anyone. Let's see. Who of our characters is least combat capable? Amy is very least combat capable, so we will set this guy to protect Amy. mine out some additional metal. Also furniture. And also sleeping spots. Sleeping box. These traders are long gone. Poor quality animal sleeping box. What actually says the quality of everything that's been built? It's a nice new stats thing. So I want to open the medical bed for the time being. Which is an interesting thing I also saw in the MISC tab, is the vitals monitor, which can be assigned to a medical bed. Which sounds pretty awesome to me. Also things like tool cabinet that improves production speed. We're going to fill out the battery room a little more. It doesn't hurt to have a little bit more energy. Let's think about production. A raid is happening. Got Gizmo. Ooh. Nervous and lazy. But is very capable of art crafting and research. What he's doing is wandering. I'm guessing this is the typical preparing for a while before attacking thing. So at some point he'll go for us. What's she doing with mining? She's up to 8. Rapidly growing. Yeah, they're beginning their assault. Everyone over here. I've got a visitor as well. He's a cannibal. Cannibal visitor. Oh, Gizmo's down already. Let's check his health. He's alive. Do we want this guy? He works 15% slower. that he's very, very skilled in a number of things. Let's capture him. Who's most capable? Sellers. However, talk to the combat supplier here. We have nothing. Because I don't have anything near the these things yet. Delete the stockpile. Got pneumatic picks. And now we want hydroponics. Pirate merchants. An infection. So we could sell Gizmo. Net's 595 silver. Psychic Insanity Lance. One use artifact drives any character into a berserk state from any distance, even through walls. Okay. It's 932. So Gizmo. Screw him. We don't need him that much, I don't think. Or I can't be asked to give him medicine to look after him. And because it's early on, it isn't going to affect anyone's mood that much. Yeah, it's just a little minus 8. It's not going to affect anyone that much. Standing lamp in there. Light the place up a little. Thinking to build a mine over here. That's where we can start building our sort of little base place. Fabulous metal we've got. We're stocking up loads. Awesome. Oh, that's good. It's gone. The messages stay for much longer now, which is interesting. I don't know if it's that useful. Gold tile flooring. Impressive kind of floor, very expensive and requires a lot of work to build. It's for beauty. Sterile tile. Oh, nice. Proper medical floor tiles. Cleanliness, 0.6. Requires silver to build it, though. It's fine by me, though. Hydroponics are done. Awesome. So let's get gun turret cooling. Those turrets are a little bit more dangerous. This is neater. The pirate merchant has appeared. I'll have a little chat with him. Our silver gold. 1,405 silver. Nice. So there is Tasca, 26 years old, male. Circularly deaf, lazy, greedy. I don't really like the lazy trait. It slows them down way too much. It's a bit of a negative thing. Got kegs here, but he's 77. Yeah. The dementia, cataract, bagback, and frail. And 77 is kind of near the end of his expectancy. Is she really walking that fast? Oh, going for a walk, that's why. She's not actually walking anywhere with intent. What's this? Hair. Oh, what's this? Hair squirrel dead. Why is it dead? Have a mood. Starving. Oh dear, that's not good. We need to get on top of meals, and we need to do it very, very soon. Cleanliness, minus 15. Cleanliness is how clean an object is. So wait, having this thing nearby the cooking table isn't a good idea then, is it? We made it out of steel. Oh, so it's silver. Huh? Oh, I'm clicking on Taylor's workbench here. Minus 15 cleanliness of a silver butcher table. Minus 15 of steel. Minus 15 of wood. It's the same no matter what it's made from. So let's make it out of wood then. Okay, well, we've dealt with the poor mood at least. Thank God. I don't want to tame, actually. I want to hunt for these animals. Our cook. I feel like our cook isn't doing the work. Amy here. We got you. Get Amy to do some cooking. It needs to be done. Oh, this isn't set. That's why nothing's happening. It's a great idea to eat that raw venison, I'm sure. Cooked up before she goes to sleep, so everyone has a chance to eat. And our deer has learned to eat meat, and in fact, deer meat at that. We got more pirate merchants selling. Got a 27 surgeon, power claw, pain stopper. This brain implant will make you not feel pain. Interesting. Take a look at them. They look growing. Hard worker, but abrasive. Don't really like abrasive. He's got 77 years old. Supposedly only has cataracts and a bad back. Got a great stockpile of meat. It's going quite well. I was thinking, where can we build like a little pen for our animals? Because they're going to need to live outside. It'd be awesome if we could find like a little area here or something. That'd be great. Like a little animal pen. wonder how that's possible. Like, zone an area. Yeah, an animal area. Nice. I wanna do this. Oh, okay. How the hell does that work? Training needs help. Oh, it's got a... No, it doesn't have obedience, but it can do it. Oh, I guess I need to go to animals and then set their animal area. Okay. That's something we're definitely going to focus on doing. It's getting some sort of like an animal pen where we can store animals and breed them. And yeah. Ooh, power, solar flare. It's a big power to just go out. Oh, goods trader. We can't communicate with them because power just went out at this exact moment. Paved tiles. Just removing around the base. And then we could build like some little buildings out here for whatever reasons. I doubt the trader is still here. Oh, it is! So I'll check that. Bulk goods, here we go. Right. So we've got meat that we can sell. Wood, I should say. Sell all of this wood. 750 wood is a lot. Slate bricks, sell those, because we can't really make use of them. Steel, I got loads of it. Fire steel, we can buy. Medicine, we can sell. So we can buy. Deer hide, sell it. Explosives, sell it. Boomalope leather. Rice, corn, milk. Pork. We can get pigs now, can we? Oh, you can sell your animals to a bulk goods trader. You can buy animals from a bulk goods trader. So you can buy, I guess, pre-trained animals. Buy like a muffalo female or a muffalo male. Muffalo male. Oh wait, she's 12. Let's not buy the 12-year-old. Let's buy the 5 and the 3. Because they're younger. The older ones might be nearing the end of their life, for example. Okay. Let's do this. This might be more than we can chew. Do we train them for obedience? Yes, we can. Right. built a temporary little pen. I was thinking how to feed these animals, because you need to feed them and stuff, don't you? Just set them to wander around here. The animals. Set them to that area. So they'll stay in this area and hang around. Just thinking, animal sleeping spots. These work? Yeah, they do. They go and actually sleep on the sleeping spots. A little dumping stockpile. Ah, so they eat the grass. That's good. Saves me having to actually feed them. Wormwood. Chiho. What's wrong with her? Prisoner was sold. That's still there for 6 days. That's actually there for quite a while. Sharing a bedroom. Yeah, we'll deal with that soon enough. Trees out of this area, because I don't think they can eat from trees. So we're going to get specifically rid of all the trees just around here, just so there's a field of grass for them, basically. And that should be quite good. And a raid is happening. It's one guy who knows how to cook. He has a green thumb and he's psychically sensitive. He's only 20 years old. If you can capture this guy, that'll be good. He's not a goods trader. We don't have any food right now, again. Because I should have bought food from freaking... Did I buy food from an exotic goods trader? Mining Euro Trainer, interesting. By Warks. Male and a female. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. What we're gonna have to do here, sadly, is we're gonna have to do this. Because we need the meat. Don't eat the meat. He's down, but he did take a headshot, I noticed there. Yeah, he got a bad headshot. God damn it, turrets. These turrets messed him up. Kill him. Can't cook, stove, need materials. Everyone ate the raw meat. God damn it. Bunch of idiots. go right in there. A nice long passage going. You've struck compacted steel. Nice. Very lucky. Actually, anyway, the time is going on, so it's time to stop recording. So, thank you very much for joining me, guys. Have a wonderful day, as per usual. We'll carry on with this, the beginnings of a new little Rimworld adventure in Alpha 12. I'm looking forward to this. I like the whole animal thing. I think it's something that definitely should have been added probably a while ago, but hey, at least it's been added to the game now. The whole, essentially animal husbandry aspect. Being able to use animals to generate food and whatever else you need. Which is very, very handy. So, anyway, thank you very much for joining me. I'll see you next time. Until then, good day and goodbye. Have a wonderful day, whatever you're up to. Thank you.